everyone, I am Prabjot Kaur and in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can dress up and do the makeup for the Karwa Chauth. Let's see how I've done this look.
First, I will start prepping up the skin by applying moisturizer on the face. Also covering the neck area, which is very important. Now for my base, I will take foundation cream. Using my index finger, I will start dotting my face just like this. I will cover all my face and the neck area with the foundation to give it a full coverage. I will take some compact powder and will gently put some of it on my face, also on the neck area. I will take a matching eye color shade from the palette, will start applying from the middle. I will go to the corner of my eye to make an arch just like this. Gently using the same brush, blend the eyeshadow towards the inner corner of the eye. Will repeat the same on the other eye. Now I will take my Kajal pencil and will apply some on the upper lids of the eye, just how you put eyeliner. And some I will apply on the lower waterline of my eye. I will shape my eyebrows using the eyebrow pencil. Take mascara and start applying it on the lashes. Now I will use the highlighter to light up my face a bit. Now take the blush brush and start applying the blusher on the cheeks. Start applying the lipstick from the middle and start filling it carefully. To complete the makeup, wear the bindi. Now that I'm done with the makeup, I will be wearing the jewelry. And here you go, you are ready.
Well, that's all in this video. I hope that this tutorial will be helpful for you to get ready on Karwa Chauth. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up, comment, share, and do not forget to subscribe Har Zindagi's YouTube channel. Happy Karwa Chauth, ladies!